School officials in Oxford say several members of its football team were sidelined from a disease known as impetigo. 7 Action News reporter Andy Choi highlights the district's strategy to keep players from catching more than just footballs.
Oxford High School has a big matchup against Rochester Adams this week, but before that showdown, it was a nemesis off the field that kept the team from practicing. As players push themselves on the gridiron, sometimes the battle makes its way into the locker room. That's exactly what happened with Oxford High School's JV football squad. As the district confirms, 15 players were diagnosed with a staph infection known as impetigo.
Impetigo is a basic infection. Students see the doctor one day, they're treated, they're back at school the next day.
For the players diagnosed, the district asked for a doctor's note before the athletes took the field for today's practice. District officials say the only way to battle infections in the locker room is with a hurry-up offense.
Our response to it was right down to policy. Very first thing that we did was a letter was drafted for parents. In addition, we went in and we sanitized our varsity locker rooms, our training rooms.
The district also asked students to take their personal items home and sanitize them, a lesson for these athletes to keep in the playbook for years to come.
Don't be ashamed to tell us if something like this occurs. The best way to keep a communicable disease from spreading is to make sure that the appropriate people are aware, and then the appropriate steps can be taken.
In Oxford, Andy Choi, 7 Action News.